I'm Fiona Patten, and I'm the Chair of the Legal and Social Issues Committee, which undertook the inquiry into the use of cannabis. Fundamentally, we were asked, how do we keep cannabis out of the hands of young people and out of the hands of criminals? The report has made 21 findings and 17 recommendations around the use of cannabis in Victoria. This is a really foundational report, and we covered a whole range of issues. We were looking at the existing criminal system. We also looked at the current drug education programs available. We also looked at access to health services, to treatment. We compared other jurisdictions to what we're doing now in Victoria. And in particular, we were looking at police responses as well. And what the report found is what we are doing now is not working, and that we have to consider doing things differently. How we criminalise the possession and use of small quantities of cannabis, particularly for young people. Whether that's changing the diversion schemes that are currently on offer through the police system. And we heard emphatically that we need better drug education, not just for young people when they're in school, but also for the general population. We also heard that when people actually do reach out for help, the help that they need's not there, that we still lack treatment services across the state. So we made some recommendations there, recommendations that actually mirrored the Royal Commission into Mental Health. One of the interesting things about this report was collecting the data. Close to 30% of young people under the age of 30 are regularly using cannabis in Victoria. So we needed their voices. We needed to hear from them about what the solutions were. And we held a youth forum here at Parliament, which I hope is one of many. This report reflects the views of thousands of Victorians, and the community engagement with this report was quite stunning. Dozens of substantial submissions from a wide range of organisations, not just in Victoria, not just in Australia, but from overseas as well. We were able to speak to many expert witnesses overseas. We were able to travel and visit some regional areas as well. And we had a really terrific public hearing in Beechworth. The report will be available on the committee's website. So I hope that people will really see the amount of work that went into this report and the findings that lead us to reform. This enabled the Victorian public to have a document that is a deep dive into cannabis use in Victoria that shows the pathways to change and shows the community's views on this very important issue.